Hello, I am C.R. Sathyanarayana, in the field, interest in the field of wildlife and pictorial photography. At the outset, I thank the organizing committee of the best exhibition organizing for the first time in our country to commemorate the celebration of our club YPS winning nearly 70 best club awards in the national and international photographic competitions held all over the world, which is a record in our country. I also thank for the organizing committee for giving me an opportunity to exhibit my picture. This photograph, violet eared hummingbird drawing nectar, shot at a place called Laguna Lagata, a birding resort in the cold high land of Costa Rica in Central America. The beauty of this bird is it draws nectar in the air itself with a fluttering speed of 60 to 200 times per second. The smallest bird in the world is captured with Nikon D5 with 7200 lens with aperture f8 and with the speed of 1/1000th of a second. I request all of you to attend this unique exhibition which is happening for the first time in Bangalore at Chitrakala Parishad. Thank you.